I'm Philip, and this is Intan. We are reading the courage test. And we have a tough question. Why did Alejandro, Maria Rosa's cousin, Alejandro, be so mean? Like, he didn't allow the dog, when the dog meant, like, everything to Maria Rosa. Like, and when he said, when he was saying that, he also was, like, grinning, like, while saying, like, yeah, he didn't even care.
So we have two more days.
He was selfish. Like, he only cared about himself.
Right there.
Yeah. And, like, here's the thing. If, well, actually, that doesn't go on. Plus, like, for some reason, Maria, actually, no, for another video. Like, it's something, like, weird. Why did he just, like, plus he was smoking a cigarette, had a tattoo on himself with a horse on it. Why would, like, it, how old was he? Like, Maria Rosa was, like, 18, 15, 15. And the cousin, that meant he had to be, like, 18 or something, right? So... Okay, there can be like a 20, but like he sounded 20. But like why? And yeah, that's all.
Well, also they're like now. Like, William's all confused why they were taking Maria around even though she was illegal. Like it was illegal to do that. She like went to that country illegally. You can't call the cops because she might have gone here illegally.
Yeah.
So I don't know. Like, wait,
why would they even do that? She was being illegal, right?
So that's basically
she said,
for today, for now.